Hello, fans in Hong Kong.
I'm Amelia Clark.
And I'm Sam Claflin.
Our new film, Me Before You, brings to the screen Jojo Moyes' best-selling novel about finding love where you least expect it.
Enjoy this look at the movie.
We hope you'll love the film.
Don't smile at me like that.
Why not?
Because I don't know what it means.
Where did you pick up your exotic tastes?
What do you mean by that?
It can't be from around here.
Why not?
Because this is the kind of place people come to when they got tired of actually living. People here think excitement is a new please be quiet sign going up in the library. You should be out there, claiming the world as your own, showing your leprechaun shoes to dodgy men.
I like my life.
You like everything.
I'm happy here.
Well, you shouldn't be.
I was supposed to leave. I had a place at Manchester.
What were you going to study?
Fashion.
So why didn't you go? You know what I see when I look at you?
Don't say potential.
Potential. You need to widen your horizons, Clark. You only get one life. It's actually your duty to live it as fully as possible.